Can I get you today?
Two tequila, please.
Sure. Oh, I don't drink, thanks.
So how it's gonna be like? Like in the movies, are we gonna like take revenge?
No, like...
Two tequilas.
I love revenge. I've been cheated on so many times.
Angelica, the popular girl of the bar.
Come on, honey.
How's your hair now?
They stitched it up, but it keeps happening. It's so awkward.
Yeah, it's weird. They still couldn't find like this popular psychopath.
No, honey, not yet. We all have to be so careful nowadays because there's just so many people trying to take advantage of our weaknesses.
You're right. Oh, by the way, let me introduce my friend. This is Angelica and this is...
Layla. Anyway, how are things? Did you finally get that divorce?
No, not yet. I really don't know what to do about it. Like, I'm so exhausted.
Honey, you just said revenge. Why don't you do it? You know I've helped you so many times in the past.
I know.
And I'll do it again because I know what it feels like. He doesn't want revenge. He wants to get her back. You know, she wasn't the only one who did things wrong. He did things wrong too. Oh my God, you're so mean. He is so nice. And he didn't deserve that. Larry, look at me. I want you to ask yourself, you know, do you want revenge or do you want to get her back? I mean, sure, revenge can be bad and bad is tempting, but I mean, you have to think about it. Do you want to wake up next to this woman every day of your life? Do you want to find happiness and true love? What do you want?
I want to get her back. I really do. She's right, Angelica. I can't blame her. I did it all, and I'm not fixing.
Never forget this. I'm your friend. Anything you need, and I'm there for you. Everything you need. You need a drink.